The winter storm that's still causing travel delays and problems around the country is being blamed for at least 55 deaths nationwide. At least 28 of those deaths were in Buffalo, New York, after the worst snowstorm in 45 years hit that area. State and military police were dispatched to Buffalo to enforce a ban on driving within the city.